Hey guys, what's going on? This is the PTM. I got a request on my channel that said, can you please show us how to play Fix You by Coldplay? So I thought, wow, that's a great idea because I just put a cover up and you should check it out. So click right here. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm going to keep bringing out some tutorials. This is for pianists and singers, so you're going to be singing along and playing at the same time. So upload a video of you playing this song after I taught you and post it as a video response to this video. Have fun playing the song and learning it. I will see you later.
All right, Fix You by Coldplay. Here we go. So I'm going to teach you the introduction right now in two parts. The first part we're going to learn is the right hand. It's quite simple, actually. All you have to do is play two chords over and over again. So you're going to start with an E flat major chord. So that is E flat, and then B flat, and then G. Okay, it can be up here, or it could be up here, right? Like this. I do this because it sounds best to me. And then the next chord is going to be a G minor chord. So G, B flat, and D. Right? And then you're going to go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, back and forth, okay? That is your right hand. Now for your left hand, you're going to start off right here on an E, okay? And I'm going to go through this slowly, and then I'm going to go faster to show you exactly how it's going to sound later. So this is your introduction. It's going to go E flat, F, G, then B flat, C, back to B flat, all right? And then you do that again, E flat, F, G, back to E flat though this time, C, and then down even more to a B flat. All right, so let's do this one more time. E, F, G, B, C, B, E, F, G, E flat, F, B flat. Sorry, I didn't say flat. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna put these together now, ready? It's gonna look like this. Alright, so there we go. That's the introduction. You can keep playing that throughout the whole verse if you're able to actually sing and play this melody in the left hand at the same time. Or you can just hold the left hand notes, alright? So what you're going to do for the verse is, like I said, either play it like this. When you try your best but you don't succeed. Or you can hold left hand notes just like this. It's going to be E flat. G in the left hand again, C, and B flat, right? When you try your best but you don't succeed. When you get what you want but not what you need. When you feel so tired but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. Okay. Same thing for the second verse. I'm not going to show you because it's the exact same notes. Just change the lyrics. Alright, so for the chorus, the first chorus, you're going to be playing just a regular A flat major chord. And then you're going to go up to a B flat major chord. Then back to an A flat major chord. And back up to a B flat major chord. Pretty simple. Let me sing it for you so you know how it goes. Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones. And I will try to fix you. Okay. Right after that part, you're going to go up here in the right hand to play a little bit of a melody before the third verse. It's going to go like this. Okay, so same thing in the left hand, but in the right hand, you're just going simple to G to E flat, and then G to D. Back up. Okay, like this. Verse again, and high up above or down below, but I won't actually sing it because you guys understand how to play it. All right, and then after that we have the chorus again. Lights will guide you home, and so on. You guys know exactly how it goes. Okay, so for the instrumental part, the end section, the awesome part of the song, you're going to be playing a pretty simple chords here. Same chords as before, but just a little bit changed, okay? So you're going to start by playing E's here. It's going to be an E-flat major chord. And you're going to go like this. Then down to A-flat major. Same with the chord here. Back to E flat major, and here it's gonna be B flat major, but still play this E for a couple times. Okay, the next C minor, then A flat. Same thing when the lyrics come in, okay? You're just gonna play it maybe a little more harder, rockier, right? So. Tears streaming down your face when you lose something you cannot replace. Tears streaming down your face and for the second part, it's the same thing again, right?
Tears streaming down